Alright guys, so I have a card trick for y'all today, and this is a pretty cool one. Let's move to the performance, and I'll show you the trick. I've got a deck of cards here. You can see the cards, they're all different on the faces. So, for this trick, I'll use a card selected, the King of Spades. Remember that card, we'll use that for the entire trick. I'll give the cards a few cards like so. And a reverse shuffle, just to mix it up. And I'll actually use the top card of the deck, in this case, the Three of Clubs. Now remember, the random card is the Three of Clubs, the selection card is the King of Spades. So, this is what's gonna happen. Watch the tree. If I just flick that tree like that, it changes to the King of Spades. And if I wave my hand, the King of Spades actually disappears. It didn't disappear, it just didn't show its face. So there it is. King of Spades is right there. I'll do this again, but watch closely. The King of Spades goes on top, as I'll use another card in the center of the pack. The Nine of Spades. This is something called transpo. Random cards placed somewhere in the center and I want them to switch places. So watch the King. It changes places with the Nine. The Nine of Spades comes to the top and the King of Spades goes to the middle of the pack. Alright, that was the trick. Now, let me explain. The transpo, what I did in the performance was basically where I have one card here and another one here. Basically, I say I want to put this in my mouth and I want to switch place for this. And I have to use a certain technique for that, which is, in this case, is sleight of hand. Basically, it's like replacing one for another, but replacing one card, but I'm actually switching them really fast without you seeing. But in this case, I was using a lot of passes, controls, a lot of display and vanishes and pop-up moves, and there was like top shots, and then there was longitude pop vanish, and there was way a lot more. There was two transpos at one. Hope you all like it. Remember to subscribe, drop a like down below. See you all in the next video.